What's up? It's your boy Diverse Official back again with another video, and it's been way too long, so let's talk in more action. Let's go. Yeah, so
tomatoes are a fruit.
Tomatoes are a fruit. So it's been a long time. We're in Sam's getting a few vegetables and fruits and chicken noodle soup, right? We're gonna sit right here and wait because I'm sure ain't about to freeze up in that freezer.
I wanna freeze.
She don't wanna freeze, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and sit and wait for mom and them to go ahead and get the fruits and vegetables. Yeah,
my neck wrecked.
So we're inside of Sam's getting a few things, some groceries and some chicken noodle soup because she needs some. What?
Grapes.
Okay, so she got some grapes, but not the strawberry. So anyways, let's go get chicken noodle soup. All right, so we didn't get the chicken noodle soup yet. We didn't get the ravioli. We didn't get anything else, but we still have to walk around this whole store. And I definitely got to look at electronics and some Xbox stuff. So let's go ahead and keep searching. Side note, look at the grades. Just look at the grades. That just means I'm getting smarter. I'm just getting old. Old man here, about to be 40. Yes, 40. Let's go. So yeah, it stinks over here. We hate seafood. I hate seafood.
I only like food that I can see. I don't like the smell.
What? So we finally got done shopping. I didn't show the chicken noodle soup, but I'll show you the end result of how much money we spent on this. It's ridiculous. So $767 later, this is crazy nowadays. Inflation at an all-time high. So it's been a long time since I've seen these two, and hopefully everything fits inside of here. But yeah, back to the car audio install and vlog, and I think I'm about to drop my tools. But ooh, it's hot outside too. So this is what we're working out right here, and they probably chilling in the car, quiet, not saying nothing, probably eating. Yeah, we knew he'd be right there. Yeah, we knew he'd be right here. What's happening, bro? Red and everything. It looks like I'm going out of town. Do you want me to put this in the back or in the back seat? Thank you.
That's how you always got to smell off.
It's a boy. And it's the start of this project. Let's see how many problems we run into. None. New truck, none. All right, so the start of this project, we got coming up here, and then move this out the way. All right. All right, I got you. All right, so the 3.5 speakers, we got the reference 3032 CFX. And that's gonna go in the top of here where these other ones are at. It's gonna replace those. So we got those, just a pair of those, there's two in the dash. Then right here, we got these reference 375 TX. That's gonna go in the rear door position of the tweeters. I'll show you guys where that's gonna go once we take this door panel off. It's gonna replace the factory ones inside of here. And went ahead and picked up the reference 9633s, 6x9s for the front door, which are gonna go inside of here. So take that one off. And then last but not least, we have the reference 6532s, 6.5-inch coaxial speakers that are gonna go in the rear door. So now it's time to go ahead and install the 3.5s first inside of here in the truck, and then we're gonna get on to the door speakers next. Let's get it. Okay, so we got this off right here, the harness. So in case you guys don't have the harness in stock or you can't get a hold of it, go ahead and take off the original one that's attached to the speaker. That's what I did. Went ahead and snipped it here. You can just hook up the positive and negative to the terminals right here, and then just plug it back. So you basically have a harness if you're not gonna use back your original factory speaker right here. But I went ahead and cut it short anyways. If something happens that he does want to go ahead and put his factory speakers back inside, I'll go ahead and desolder these and resolder the leads back on there and back with the original harness, and it's back to factory the way it was. So yeah, just in case you guys are wondering, if you run across that problem or something happens like that, that's how I did it. Just take off the original factory speaker and harness, snip it, run it back, hardwire it to that speaker. That's it. So this is without it. Listen to it over there. Okay. And that's with the bass off and everything. Nothing.
That's crazy.
Okay. And here's the after. Once we went ahead and terminated everything on there, get this clear, got the string tube installed on there with the factory harness, and it's basically just back plug and play inside of here. All right, so the original speaker is 6x9. It's a paper cone with the small little dust cap, just like every factory speaker in the car. Upgrading to the new Infiniti 9633 coaxial three-way speakers. And that's a lot of information, but just know that it's gonna sound a lot better clarity wise and bass. I
see you try to bear with me for a minute. I wanna talk about the pages of my job. I'm getting the world, baby girl. I'm just
worried. All right, it's the end of the day. All the speakers are done. I know a lot of it I probably skipped and didn't show you guys, but we got all the door panels back on, all the tweeters, all the speakers, everything that I showed with the install, or what I with the install, with the equipment that we got. We got Trey, we were here from way earlier when it was daytime to where now not yet. But we got it all done. It's the truck, 2021 Toyota Tundra. And right here, we got it all done.
Yes, sir. This is yours, right, homie?
Yeah. Alright, it's your boy Diverse Official. We out of here.
Tail hit me with a pie swish. Niggas wishing up a rock. Play this shit in the club for me, for me, for me. Cause if you in there, then I'll be the one that you never see like Jesus. Let me go put on my cleats, the way that I get up and run through the streets. Perry like Bon Appetit, they saw us and went to go call the police. Yo, damn. Just put a hydrogen whip on the leash. Yeah, I'm trying to make sure that I leave a good world for my niece.
And the fact that it's a V6, it's like...
Oh, no, no, I'd rather this.
I don't think they have made anything for it yet, for like a supercharger or a turbocharger. So it's just like...
Yeah, this is my... Yeah. Hey. The Highlands. Hey, you go ahead. Get the first bite. Get all 12 of them. You like those? You like those?
Yeah.
Hey, go ahead, man.
This is what we call.
It's a vegan chicken strip.
A vegan chicken strip?
It's what we do after a long day of working, you know what I mean? Oh no, yeah. It's falling apart. It's
messing up, bro.
Yeah, oh, he didn't drop it off. He went off. Yeah. They eat off the table. It's just dripping and all that. Look. I don't know if I want that.
I don't approve this message. I'm gonna eat chicken in a minute.
Thank you. Hey, these are gonna make me die. He said these ain't spicy.
Waffle
fries?
Start missing one.
Yeah. Thank you.
My Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done. On earth as it is in heaven, give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And do not lead us into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Father, I just want to take this moment to say thank you for letting me, Trey, and Uncle Ray come together and work on my church today. We want to say thank you for all that you have done, keeping us alive and protected and healthy. With your guidance and your love, you have kept us strong and alive, Father. We just want to say thank you for blessing us with great family, great brotherhood, everything that you have given us. Thank you for all that you have done, Father. In Yeshua's name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Yes, sir. Now, and we finally done. Went out to eat, have fun, spent time with them. Truck's finished. Yep, your boy Diverse Official, and we out. Trying to reach for the stars, got a gun on.